Hey guys! Today I'm going to be making a homemade Play-Doh after a long time. So let's get started. So guys, we have to put 4 tablespoons of flour and 2 tablespoons of salt. Now we have to mix this. Take a bowl, add 4 tablespoons of warm water, 1 tablespoon of any vegetable oil and any food color of your choice. Now slowly add this flour and salt mixture to our liquid. As you can see, the Play-Doh is getting ready. Now mix the dough properly. As you can see, my pink Play-Doh is ready. Take a Ziploc and put your Play-Doh inside the Ziploc and seal it well. And then put this in the fridge.
TGS Mom.
I'm making 6 more colors. Please make this Play-Doh at home and do not forget to tag my Jeff Mom.